Okay, here we go. All right, we're in the first cut here. Let's just pop this on the green. Chipping it in from the rough. Well done. Sitting at 4 over for the round. And from the 5th hole tee off.